Hey y'all, welcome back to Fire Emblem Awakening. Long story short, the audio file goofed up on me, but I caught onto it right as I was starting the actual battle phase of the chapter. So the first 10 minutes is just silence, because there's none to really say. They're just talking to each other, building their relationships and all that. We're going to get some story into the next chapter, and then bam, fight begins. So like I said, none really to commentate over with that. Just giving y'all a heads up, and it'll switch to regular commentary once the actual fight starts. So yeah, enjoy.
No. Thank you. Right.
Oh.
Hmm?
But... Well...
What?
Yes!
Really? Right.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Hold a moment.
Always impressive.
Very gracious of you. Right.
Well.
Very well.
My thanks.
Hell no!
My, my.
What in the...
Heal ye! All hail me! My buttons.
Oh, yeah?
Wait! Thank you.
Forgive me.
Good. Right.
Am I now? Exactly.
Okay, well, the damn recording wouldn't be silly. I'll fix it after I finish this. Anyway, let's just get started.
Chrome!
Hey!
How'd you get here before us?
Where did you get that? There's no way. Tell me, who taught you to fight like that?
My father!
where did he get these anyway, let's actually just, I'm gonna pair people up. I'm gonna hold off on pairing her though. Get this. Wait. Wait, what? Oh, cool. Yeah, these two went over here. And you just chill right here for now. How dare you hit my Digimon-looking horse? I don't think I've ever used that Final Smash in the game, actually. Let's see. Thunder. So he can attack from both a distance and up close. How do I want to approach this one? Switch, attack. I'll attack twice. So, yeah, let's do this. I've got you. Nope! And actually, I can finish you off right now. What you got, Ruffles? With a jump shot. Looking like a less impressive version of Kobe. Anyway, let's heal him. Just get her experience.
Thank you.
Hopefully, that one dude won't try to attack her. Even though he probably will, because he's a jerk like that. Let's go ahead and finish this off. You can do it. There. What Digimon do you remind me of? I can't put my finger on it. Huh, you're only level 3. You're putting in a lot of work, though. Look out. Nope! Let's see. Should I pull back? You get a better vantage point, because that guy up there in the top right. I'll pull back for now. Oh, wait. 27 attack. My hit rate is 78%. Yeah, I'd rather stick with a higher percentage for now, anyway. Come at me, bro! There we go.
Alas for you.
He did. Now, let me go ahead and pair these two up. Whoops! My bad. Yeah, I knew they were gonna start swarming now. Switch, Oh, wait. Okay. Ooh, twice. Good. Use that neutral B. No, we're not. Now use it again. Booyah.
That's it.
We did it. Alright. Let's see. What are you? You have a hand axe. Your strength is 13. I'm at a disadvantage. Let's pull back for now. Kind of flat, like that one person that died. Ow.
It's all right.
Ow. That should get for throwing an axe at my head. Could have died from that. Switch. Switch. Wait. Oh, you are so rude. That's what you get. I'm trying to be sneaky. Towards you. Switch. Wait. Let's separate for now. Wait. Heal you, actually.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That'll be $5. Yeah, I want this. Go! Have her just hang back. Let me check you out. Your strength is 11, wow. Well, I guess should be okay. Yeah. What's up?
Hey.
My apologies.
Rude. Goodness. That did a lot of damage. Wow. I was not expecting that to do so much. Wow. Shoot me, bro. Hopefully this doesn't turn out messy. Nope. You could have. All right, let's finish this off.
Stay focused.
Goodbye. Marth, you're a real jerk when you know English, you know that?
Very nice!
Sweet.
Oh, great. Yes.
It's funny because it's actually awkward.
Hey.
Shall we then?
Hmm.
Yes.
Hey.
Lon'qu? He gives orders, I stab you. Cool story, bruh. I have a daughter.
Gods!
Enough!
Still...
Yes, my lord. I will offer parley. Please reconsider. Very well.
Are you ready? Oh, hey!
That little boy is gonna sneak onto the battlefield and he's gonna join my party midway. I just know it. Whoa. So that's chapter 5. That's, Oh, that's DLC. This is... Paragon 1? It's a battle.